So today I will tell you about RS Logix 5000. These two commands, ALMD and ALMA. This alarm digital and alarm analog. So we already started this emulator, and we are going in program. So this is fresh program we opened up, and now we will add one routine. We will simply write this alarm name, and in main routine go in main routine and type JSR, jump to subroutine to execute code from the subroutine which we have created just now. So alarm, now we are going this command ALMD and ALM. So we'll drop here, and this is the tag name for this ALMD block. So we'll create some tag name. I will create alarm digital, and acknowledge. We have to create some tag to acknowledge the alarm. So I will tell D. Or I just write this acknowledge, and reset. We have to reset this, so just type alarm reset. I create this or disable. I just write alarm disable. Enable. I will create one more tag, alarm enable. So we created already, and we create tag for this. And this also we have to create. So now we are ready here, and we'll create to run. We will add one thing. This one, this one. Till then, I will tell you about the command. So this is the ALMD command. This is the online command. This is the ALMD command, digital command. So this is the thing. You can go and help and check how it will run. Okay, complete. So we'll get this alarm enable. So this is the same thing, alarm enable and disable. This is the common thing, alarm disable and enable should be by one button. Enable is one, the disable should be zero, or disable is one, then enable should be zero, like this. This should be one toggle button. Or we'll say we'll say it differently. We'll write simply alarm ALR disable enable. ALR disable enable. We will loop this. We create in different way. One more run we have to create. if this button is on, then it should be enabled. If this button is on, it should be disabled. Okay. So we created already this, and now one more thing, the reset. So one Rangai will create for the reset. ALR RST alarm reset. So and we have to give some preset. I will give here this value 10,000. Okay, so we'll start, we'll download this in emulator. Back to run mode. So this is started now. This is disabled and we have to switch it enable. Okay, this is enabled and it is the delay to trigger the alarm. So once the delay will complete 10,000, alarm is high. Okay, and now if we are toggling to disable, this is a disable, and we are going again enable, it will restart. That's it. So this is the digital alarm. Now we'll go for analog alarm. So we will delete this message. And we'll go for analog alarm. So analog alarm, we will give some name. I will give the name analog alarm. We'll create this tag name. I just created analog, and input value we will monitor this value, input value, and this value should be not base. It should be base or anything you can call, but this value should be real or because this is analog, this value should be analog. And now it's acknowledge. And disable. And limit. We will type directly here the limit, like high limit, 100%. Any value I can give. Okay, so this value I give, or you can go here and here you type. This is block properties. Here I have to enable this. So now we'll test this download. Back to run mode, so this should disable, and we just toggle this bit. So now you see this in value, this is zero, so this alarm is triggered. I just typed it 90. You see this, I learn. If I type this under these two alarm trigger, because this already look more than 90 and 100. If I will back to 0, 2 alarm will come, 10 and only 1 alarm, this value, low limit value. And if I type here 40, see, no alarm is there. 30 is not meeting these things. So, 50. So this this thing, how you can use the alarm. Thank you. We'll meet in next video.